Hey, what's going on, everybody? We got $340 donated so far to Extra Life. So that's really good. We are almost to the halfway point at 10 and a half hours. We've got a full 24 in store. I won't have the full 24 because I'm doing segments because streaming is being problematic, to say the least. So, we are going to run some World's Finest, Superman and Batman, Dark Superman and Dark Knight. I've got BJ, who also is doing his, he's also doing Extra Life, and he is up, he's over $500, so we're doing good. Collectively raised over $800 for the Children's Miracle Network. So, without further ado, let's get into it. I don't know. I don't know if they can hear you or not, but that's okay. Probably it's on party chat, so we'll just assume. Not that you say anything any worse than the zombie game I was playing says, so there you are. Caffeine and snackages, and as always, water. Stay hydrated. Need more. Hey, there you go. Yeah. Jeez, Superman's pickaxe is just so freaking huge, man. Oh, we are in trios still, apparently. Yeah, let's get out of here. I don't want to play with trios in Orlando. Get out of here with that. False start. There we go. BJ's gonna go Facebook Live. I just switched it. It was on trios, so. Nope, now it's trios again. What are you doing? Duos. What the hell's going on? Now we're in duos. Good Lord have mercy. You know I was waiting on you? It's all good. Oh, and for those of you that do not know, we are playing Fortnite. If you didn't know about it, I know you've heard of it. You can shoot at trees, rocks, and structures to destroy them. Remember to always thank your bus driver. Well, hello. Well, I will look at old Facebook and see. technical difficulties. That's all good. Nope, I will be here with you as well. Haha! Oh, I misrepresented. BJ has not raised 500. He's almost to 500. No. Time and a place. You know, when we play, me and BJ play Fortnite together fairly often, and we have a way of doing things, and we have habits of doing things. And we seem to always do the same things. And they seem to work. Yeah, but it works. I know. We're basically pro gamers at this point, but... There is a raven, and he's... You right about that. Yet here we are, doing it for free, for charity. It's for the kids. The kids pay. They do. Glad you got that reference. You're right. For all these people, or for any of the people, that don't necessarily get the reference, that is from Grown Ups. Good movie, you should watch it. Stay away from the second one, but the first one is classic. That's okay. Donkey. A donkey! Kill the donkey! Oh crap. Fell. He's a dead donkey. BJ. Yeah. Come hither, young grasshopper. Take two minis. Yes, we do. Oh, isn't that nice? Gold pump. Very nice, very nice. Yeah, I do realize that in the last few videos that I uploaded, you can't really hear me when I'm talking during the game. Hopefully I fixed that mixture. If not, then I'm just talking for no reason. That's okay. It would be hilarious. Oh, roll the dice. Oh, BJ. Roll the dice again. Ammo. I did not realize those things could give you epic stuff like that. Or, that's what I mean, exotic. And you're welcome. Nothing. Basically. Especially that one. Why couldn't it give me a chug cannon or flaming sniper or something? Alright, I'm gonna make my way up and see what there is to CCC. I got a feeling what I'm gonna see is the other side of the mountain, the other side of the mountain. People have been up here, by the way. Yeah. Oh, there you are. So I got shield and health today, so I got six of those special chugs and three half pots, so. Yeah, there is a truck coming at us. And there was, I don't know if it is. Okay, well, we're just gonna go Mad Max style. Y'all have fun. I'm gonna get it. Superman and Batman driving in a car, going off-roading. Yeah, I feel like there's a Netflix movie. Pretty much. Where are we going anyway? Okay. We have to dance for 5 seconds in the sideways again. No, that's fine. I'm just sorry. There also is one next to Comm Tower, so maybe if we get Comm Tower, then maybe we can jump in it. And, well, assuming we kill these people. Yes. These people are on fire! Killed him! He insta-murdered. They also had a llama and have five of those hot chugs. Wow, I'll take the blue one. You can have the scary boy. And oh, looky there, that is a scanny boy. As we play, me and BJ call things very weird things that most people don't understand. That's okay. Because what we're about to do is going to be called Splitsville. The toilet chest. Yeah, there you go. Oh, that's right. Yep. I believe so. Yes, I am. The purpose of that is you split in half all your ammunition and materials, and the other person picks them up, which then, in turn, gives us the exact same amount as each other. What? Oh, my bad. Can you turn off, please? Jesus H. Christ, Dale Earnhardt Jr. Oh, I do love some good high ground. There are people in that sideways fighting it. The one that we considered fighting in. So, Oh, harpoon gun. Hooray! Yeah, so... I'm full on wooden brick. So there's that sideways that people are in, they're going to be coming out of. You would think, anyway. No, no, the sideways is still there. Did they die? Nope, they're down there. I just saw them. And there's a car. There are, oh, there's two people down there. They are fighting. There's a black bird. He's dead. .22 white. Let's go this way. Oh, okay. I see. I'm with you. I'm picking up what you're putting down, per se. You just want to fly over everybody? Okay. There's some nades here. Knocked one. Thirsty. Yeah. And he ran. I'm here. You want to go to the house, or what do you want to do? Or you just want to keep on going, get this supply drop right here? Rocket launcher, anyway. No, I agree. I'm saying that there's this. Yeah, the supply drop was a rocket launcher. All right. There are 13 people left. And 9 squads. This is out of storm.
Thing is, I am running out of
my controller is connected. Hold on.
Let's go this way.
All right, I'm back. Controller disconnected.
Oh no.
Uncool. It's alright, I had a USB-C I was charging my phone with. I have batteries, rechargeable ones, I just have to do a tactical reload. Yep. Okay. Oh, Jesus. That is dangerous in Weeping Woods. But, if we kill the person, then that becomes your burning sniper. Yeah. I got your back.
Somebody's
plus the sniper. Behind the tree. There is shooting behind us as well. Do you just want to get to storm, or do you want to... Alright. Ha! Get it. Come with me. Storm is 5 ticking. I got heals for you. Do it. There you go.
Oh!
Beautiful. That was nice. I had 2 kills and 5 assists. What did you end up with? Nice. Beautiful. I like it. Happiness. Finish that one all the way through, so I think that's a good place for us to leave off for this episode of Extra Life 2021. And yeah, so that was fun. We're gonna keep going, and hopefully we will see you again here in just a few.